And welcome back. When we left off, we've done a fair bit. We've saved Fall's End, and we got something called the
Hunting
Widowmaker.
with a gun's like doing brain surgery.
Check it out! This game lets you build your own levels.
You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Fall's End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition.
Gross.
Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this. But first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage.
Gross.
A fellow named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Never get tired of that, Scott.
Yep. John marked me and then he cleansed me. But I don't feel clean, deputy.
That was creepy. That was really creepy.
Excuse me, man.
What?
Actually, before I continue, I'm going to do something else. Ah, I thought I got a new person. Whoops.
Gun it. They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
Oh no. Well, that was a bad start.
Deputy, John Seed and his goons nearly siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before... Deputy, John Seed and his goons nearly siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before things get dire, hijack a couple of Eden's Gate's gas tankers and bring them to Fall's End. It'll slow them down and keep us rolling.
Good, good. But first I need to do this mission because I already started this one. I'm gonna wait. I'm not in any rush. I already started this mission. It's not fair to expect me to do a different one.
Change of position.
Where's my boat? There we go.
Yo, over there.
That was easy. I'm not gonna go for that yet. I will at some point, but for now I'm gonna focus on this objective. Helping a testy festy. Gross.
Change of spots.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
Only you could have helped fall.
One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
I need a better gun. Can I climb up? No, I can't climb up this. Where am I going to get a better gun? Well, bow and arrow against a flying target, which is worse than useless. Come on, you stupid fucking bird.
Yes!
Trailer's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn.
I'll let Casey know you're on your way, and let's keep this little incident to ourselves. Yeah.
Thanks, Deputy.
Okay, what is the actual route for this? Because there we go. Excuse me. I apologize for this sound, I just need to make sure I didn't sneeze on my mic. Nope, should be fine. Apologies again. But now we're on the move. Nope, killed something. Oh my gosh, he actually carved yes into the mountain. Or put up something like the Hollywood sign. Oh, they got a chopper. I so want that chopper later. Alright, that's another job done. Another successful mission.
Wanna get your mind blown? Try this game.
Alright, Deputy. It's time to boost T-levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tendergroins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream.
Gross.
That ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new. Something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one? Well, let's just say interrupting the bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. When you're done, bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
I don't want to do it.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
Huh? Right, let's see what story missions I've got.
Let's do this shit.
Actually, before I do this though, I could... Yeah, I'll go for that. Whoops. Besides, technically, I'm on the second part of the resistance against John Seed, so I figure getting a second specialist from here is appropriate.
Preparations continue for the upcoming Montana Horse Show and Rodeo in Lewistown. Organizers anticipate an even larger turnout than last year, with an estimated 19,000 attendees. Tickets are $5. Oh no! Crap! This does not look good. At all. I kind of assumed if they die, then I'd have a chance of getting out of this. Or at least that my specialist would keep fighting for me.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Crap. I really hope this isn't gonna fuck up the story.
For only
through his gates onto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Nice, just gonna torture me in front of everyone.
Shh. You mark the cleansing, John.
Ooh.
No, Joseph. Shh. You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me.
Oh, fucking hell, this is going terribly. This is going awfully.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident, or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it. Cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. All the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph.
It's weird that he doesn't... never mind.
Will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Damn, this guy's weird.
This is all very, very weird. I wonder if something like this can happen with all of them. Because it just said you've been marked. I assume it's location relevant.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Ooh. Hey, I'm getting rescued. So, this is crash number 2. Hello.
Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
All right, that was pretty good. Ooh, I'm still fucked up though. Oh fuck. Oh crap. Finally that guy goes down. Right, come on then, Pastor.
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them.
I'll call. Are you not going to help me?
We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off. Use this downtime.
Hey, sir.
We gotta get him. Can't leave Merle behind. Give him back. Yeah.
How is it that one child wants enough?
I gotta say though, this Seed family's weird, especially because John and Joseph kept calling each other by their first name. I can understand Joseph doing that if he's the, you know, father of them, but it's weird to call your parent by their first name. They've either got a mortar or they've got some pair of it. Too far. Good shot. Shit. That bridge is a death trap. You take a lower route to sneak up on him. I'm gonna gut them. Right, some of the stealth. Hello, Merle.
God damn! Thanks, Deputy. I thought
Deputy,
I was gone.
We sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Okay, I'm definitely gonna need to switch weapons. I love the bow and arrow and all, but
more Peggy's are gonna be here any minute.
Oh, Okay, wherever they are. Shit.
You're gonna stand this shit! Oh. You are shit out of me! Here comes the pain!
Oh, it's a perk I need. Boom. Go, 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 go!
Man, my heart's beating a million times a minute. God damn, Deputy. You swung in there and saved our asses. Who knows what these bastards are gonna do to us?
Now you see what we're up against. They're taking us against our will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Fall's End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
Good goal. And I mean, to be fair, the whole point was to bring Joseph Seed in. If you want to do that, you're going to have to do all this first.
They really think they're saving us. Saving us! Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.
Alright, here we go. Oh. That was it.
It's tense now. There's so many chances.
Well, I think that's a good ending spot, so thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like or subscribe if you have, and goodbye.